You guys okay? How you doing, Tube Top? You good? Okay, cool. Sorry, that was aggressive, wasn't it? You didn't bully me in middle school. I just feel like you did. This is going well. Is it okay that I called you Tube Top? She's wearing one for people in the back. I gotta be careful. I called a woman Scarf at a show last week, and she got so offended. She's wearing a scarf, and she got mad at me. I was like, oh, I'm sorry. Is Scarf a racial slur now? Like, what did Trump say? And I was like, I'm sorry, ma'am. What would you prefer? And she goes, I'd prefer Karen. I'm like, that's worse than Scarf. Like, that's something you call your stepmom you hate. Just like, whatever, Karen, you're not my mom. You're just here to touch my dad. Get out of my room. But I'm like, I want to check, though, too, because, like, I don't like it when strangers talk to me in public either. Like, I went to the grocery store last week, and the lady behind the counter asked me how I was doing. I'm like, pretty good. End of conversation. Ring up my stuff. Peasant, right? Like, I'm not wearing a name tag. Like, you're on duty. Calm down. You know, you're just like the worst version of yourself on your day off. Like, you work in fast food all week. Sunday comes around. You take off the greasy shirt. You're like, it's the Sabbath. I'm Beyonce. Like, you're just the worst. So I said, fine. I thought we were done with the conversation. She goes, no. Leans over the counter, cradles my elbow, looks me straight in the soul, and just goes, no. How are you doing? I started crying. I told her everything. And then she goes, looks like someone's having a little bit of a lady problem. I was like, yeah, and you work at CVS. Looks like nobody's life's going according to plan, Brenda. Before I started doing comedy full-time, I used to be a receptionist at a waxing salon. Okay, judgmental. Calm down, glasses. If you don't know what waxing is, guys, if you're confused, waxing is when women heat up liquid wax to boiling temperatures, pour it on their most sensitive areas, and then rip out their body hair along with tiny pieces of their soul. That's what that is. Mm-hmm. I don't do that, okay? I grow my armpit hair out till I can braid it, then I chop it off, donate it to Locks of Love. I'm a good person, okay? I keep a little bit downstairs at all times, just so everybody knows this is a legal operation, okay? Just a little soul patch, like a, hey, I voted sticker. Know what I mean? The girls I worked with were not like that. They waxed everything. They were just like these beautiful hairless mole rats, just like shaking. They were always cold. I'm like, I wonder why, you silky bitch. Like, what did you think? It rained. They got real slippery. We had to put down mats for them, like old people in the shower. Just like, don't slip, Tiffany. Uh-oh. Like, I saw two of them hug once. It sounded like two balloons being rubbed together. Just haunting. I lived with one of them for a little while. That did not go well because she was like very pretty and I'm hilarious. So like it didn't work out. She wanted us to be like workout buddies. She always tried to get me to go with her. She's like, let's go to Nike and get workout clothes. We'll match. It'll be fun. I was like, no. Have you been to Nike? It's so aggressive. It's like being bullied by shirts. Everything in there is like, just do it. I'm like, oh my God. I need nicer activewear. I need something that says like, hey, just think about it. Maybe tomorrow. That'll do, pig. Just like nice, encouraging statements.